Hello guys, welcome back to Good Trevor Tips, and in this video I'm going to talk about how to fix Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga error VC runtime 140D2 and MSVCP 140.D2 was not found error, and how we can completely fix it. So we're going to talk about this one, and if you're for the first time to our channel, then don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for more notification. So let's move to the workarounds. So you have to do is only there is one single step which you have to try out, that you just have to, I'll be providing a link in the description which will take you to this Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable latest support downloads. From here in the Visual Studio, you have to download both the files for 86 and 64. Okay, so I'll be clicking on this one, so it's get downloaded over here. The same way I'll be going this one, and once it is downloaded, you just have to open this and you have to install. Now they are asking you repair because it's already there, it seems. So just go for repair, saying okay, go for yes. In the meanwhile, it is 86, so I'll go for the 64 also. I'll go for repair. So I think it is not installed, so I'll go for install. So both the process has been working out. So here one is it's installing and one is repairing. So you just have to wait for the complete process. Once it is completely done, you just have to go to the Steam. And you just have to open the game, and most probably the issue regarding VC runtime 140D2 will be completely fixed, as well as simultaneously MSVCP 140D2 as also will be completely fixed. So now they're gonna ask you restart, so you just have to go for restart. So I'll be skipping this, and the same way as you can see, you just have to go for next one. So this is the basics which you have to try out, and most probably the issue has to be fixed. And I hope this video is helpful, and if you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for more notifications. See you soon in the next video. Peace out.